Here's how to fix Instagram threads option not showing in iPhone. So if you go to your Instagram profile and tap on this three dot at the top right, and if you can't see this thread option here, the one and only solution is to fix this problem is uninstall your Instagram application. Then go to your App Store or Play Store and search for Instagram. And all you have to need, just install the latest version of Instagram, then launch it and log into your Instagram account. Then go to your profile tab, tap on the menu at the top right, and here you will get the thread option. Otherwise, you can directly download it from your App Store or Play Store. To do that, go to your App Store or Play Store and search for Instagram thread, and you will get the official thread application here. So doesn't matter the thread option is showing in your Instagram or not, you can directly install it from App Store or Play Store. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.